Your Blackline Live account's address book stores your employees' contact information. From the address book, employees can be assigned a Blackline device. It is important to populate your address book as it makes up the core of your account. To create an address book contact, navigate to the drop-down menu in the top left corner. Under Features, select Address Book. To create a new contact, click the yellow plus sign. Enter the requested information for the person you would like to add. Add optional personal contacts for the new contact. Personal contacts have a personal relationship with the device user and may be contacted after an emergency alert has taken place, depending on the response protocol. Save when complete. Congratulations, you have created an address book contact. Repeat this process for all employees, supervisors, and emergency responders. Contacts must be added to the address book to be associated with a device.